do you find it really weird the way the great like Anil Kumble was treated as a coach?
Probably the worst thing BCCI could have ever done. Probably the biggest mistake BCCI made, and probably the weakest BCCI was ever in the history of Indian cricket. The way they treated Anil Kumble. If you batters will score 20,000, 30,000, 40,000 runs, but there will never be a match winner like Anil Kumble. And I completely believe the amount of matches Anil Kumble has won, no one could ever dream of winning it for India. So the way they treated someone like Anil Kumble with such a selfless man and an honest man, this shows the kind of weakness BCCI had. And probably, I think that is one of the darkest phase or whatever, dark event, which I think people concerned or people in power should take up that responsibility for.
Do you think in that context, Virat Kohli, because it's an open secret that Virat didn't want Anil Kumble as a coach, he wanted Ravi Shastri, that is something that will always be held against Virat while judging him as a captain?
I don't know, that is up to BCCI to decide. I don't know whether how people will judge him or people will not judge him. People will only judge him by the performance of the team. When you're a leader of the side, it is not about your own runs. It is about what the team is doing on the cricket field. And that is what I have believed in. That when you're not a leader, your runs are important to you. But when you become a leader, your runs are probably not that important to you, but the results are important to you as well. So I feel, I don't know what, how people will judge him, but I feel that I think Indian cricket would have been far better with someone like Anil Kumble in the setup.